We are at a threshold where across the world people are seeking the liberation of life from this stranglehold of objectification, the view that the earth is dead matter and our beings are just objects. We have to rise in subjecthood, of an interconnected subjecthood, where no life is less important than any other life. And human beings are definitely not the emperors over the rest of life, are just one strand in that web of life.